The Navy announced more initiatives to expand transparency and accountability when it comes to sexual assault prevention and response. First, the Naval Criminal and Investigative Service plans to hire more than 50 family and sexual violence program personnel to shorten the investigation time. The Secretary of the Navy also directed the Navy and Marine Corps to begin publishing findings of courts-martial cases on their service-specific homepages. Results will include sexual assault cases. Sailors can also expect to see changes to alcohol displays in their local Navy exchanges and package stores. For more details about the Navy's latest efforts to end sexual assaults, see Nav Admin 181/13 and visit the Sexual Assault Prevention and Response page on Navy.mil. From the Defense Media Activity, I'm Petty Officer Amara Timberlake.